Welcome back to the bottom of the ninth as the Sith lead the Jedi 8-7 in the pickup game of the year. The first batter for the Jedi is Sterlik Tekro. We'll see how he fares against the infamous Raboy Bennett at the pitcher's mound. A corkscrew! And it's a foul ball. Oh my. It appears to have claimed a casualty. Oh well, look like a Yankees fan. And he launches the ball out of sight. Where has it gone? There it is! Tekro isn't fast enough and takes the hit. The fans are up in a riot, particularly the blonde gentleman in the second row. Blondie isn't going to let go. Wow, he's not holding anything back. And the ump doesn't appear to mind, just keeping it calm, cool, and... Wow! A ginger! Goes to show you, folks. Irritate the umpire, and he will strike back. Next up, we have Obi-Wan Kenobi Jr., named after his late uncle. Help your team, Ben. You may be their only hope. And it's inside! That was a close one. He may not have his uncle's moves, but check out that hair. Bennett with the pitch. Wow! Quite an unexpected move from Kenobi. And it's out of the park! Ah, but unfortunately for the Jedi, the ump's not gonna let it slide. The crowd is on their feet to welcome Ronjo Chavez. Here's the first pitch in... Strike! This game is getting to be as hot as Mustafar in mid-July. And another strike for Chavez! Bennett's confidence is not lacking. What will he do next? At home, the splitter will cap for two runs! Can he make it? Chavez is safe! The Jedi come back and win! 9-8! It's the return of the Jedi! Thanks for joining us today, folks. Chris Fox signing out. May the Force be with you.